Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice Power BI PL300 exam question related to identify join type between the tables for merging. The question is you are merging orders and orders detail queries in Power Query Editor. Due to data quality issues, some rows in the order query do not have a matching row in the order details query. You need to select the appropriate join type to ensure that all the rows from the orders query are shown. Which join type should you use? So this question is related to join type, and so far in each PL300 exam, there minimum one question has been asked for identifying the join type, and those questions has been asked in different ways, such as changing the table's name or changing the join type. So in this question, I will quickly cover what are the various join types, and then we will identify which type of join is required for merging order and order detail in this given case. So on the right side in image, we can see we have given various types of join. So here in image, we can see in each type, we have two tables that is given in the circle, and each circle is representing one table. And there we can see the first join type is left join, where we can see all the data from the left field color table is coming. And the next join type is right join, where we can see all the data from the right table is coming. And thereafter we have full join, where we have all the records from left and right both the tables. And then we have the inner join, where we will have only the matching data from both the tables that we can see in middle colored overlapped circles portion. Then next join type is left anti join, where we can see we have unmatched data only from the left table. That means all the matched data from left to right table along with the data from right table will be ignored. And opposite to this is the right anti join, where we will have all the unmatched data from the right table and all the matched data from the right table and all the data from left table will be ignored. If you want to learn all these types of joins in detail, then I will provide you one video link where all these joins has been explained thoroughly. Now let's look at the given question. Here we can see we have two tables, orders and order details, and there are few records or few rows in order table that do not have reference or matching record in the detail table. So here if we consider order table as the left table and order detail as the right table, and as per the given question, we need all the data from the left table, that is order table. Then from this given chart, we can see the first join type, that is left join, where we have all the data from left table along with the matching data from the right table. So this join type will fulfill our requirement. So let's practice this in Power BI. So here in Power BI desktop, we can see we have order table and order detail. And in order table, we can see we have six orders that start from order number 1001 and ends at the 1006. Now let's look at the data in order detail. And here in order detail, we can see we have order ID 1002, 1003, 1005 and 1006. So here we are not finding order ID 1001 and 1004. So now let's try to merge these tables. And as per the requirement, we should get all the order IDs in the table after merge. So let's merge this table. So now from merge query, we are getting option to merge, and we want to merge order with the order detail. And the common key is order ID in these two tables. And here we can see we are getting left outer join, where all from the first, that is order table, matching from the second table, that is order detail table. So now let's click on the OK. And let's expand all the fields from the order detail table. And now here we can see we are getting order ID 1001, 1002, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So we are getting all the records or all the orders from order table, though those are not available in order detail. So here we scroll to the right, and here in order detail columns, we can see the orders which are not exist in order detail table, those all columns has null as the value, as these are not exist in order detail table. So with this, we can conclude We will require left outer join to merge order with the order detail table. And the same question has been asked in various ways in NPL 300 exam. So all these related videos, you will find reference in video description, or those will be available at the end of this video.